Oh, shit.
Share your thoughts with the class now.
Hmm. It's the fireball one. All right. Oh, that was perfect. So perfect. Hey guys, Hell's First here. Tonight on the stream, Father Goose, a guy that is constantly in my stream, subbed me for my second month from him tonight, which is fucking awesome. Shout out to that guy. He made this deck. It's a Dragon Control deck, and it is pretty fucking fun. Makes it super simple to take care of pretty much everything. And I'm going to show you all about it. Please show me some love. Show him some love. Hit that subscribe button in the bottom right-hand corner. And let's hop into his deck so I can explain a little bit of what's going on. So, it essentially is relying on the quest, right? Because you want that +3/+3. To anything you put it on, and the heal for 3 is fucking nice too. It's based on dragons, so you've got a ton of fucking dragons in here. Murzant, skeletal dragons, right? Then you've got the Draconid Operative, which is Father Goose's favorite card, and I agree, it's a pretty amazing card. I mean, a 5/6 that discovers a copy of a card in the opponent's deck. It won me some games. It's fucking sick. Of course, the Spellkin. Just for the one class spells, make it easy. And then Dustbreaker, Circus, Amalgam. Great new card. And the Nether Spite Historian and Fire Tree Witch Doctor play off those. And since you have so many, you're always going to have one. Plague of Death for a nice clear. Soul Mirror for a clear. Psychic Scream twice. Mass Hysteria twice. Spirit Lash. It's meant literally to just blast through by taking care of everything, controlling the whole board, getting rid of them with Soul Mirror, Psychic Scream, Mass Hysteria, just slaughtering the board. Plague of Death. It's all gone. And then after you do it like 4 or 5 times, most decks, I'd say 99% of decks, can't keep up past that point. So they're fucked. They just sit there and try and figure out a way to get through all your bullshit, and they get huge fucking boards, and they get super excited about it, and then everything's gone. You just do it over and over and over again. It works. Props to him. This fucking deck is awesome. So let me go ahead and show you a couple games that he coached me through, and yeah, take a look. Tell me what you think. Rez Priest. Waiting for that turn 6. What the fuck is he waiting for? Yeah, I didn't even think about that. There we go.
Minions, servants, soldiers of the Cold Dark, obey the call of Kel'Thuzad.
Maybe that.
What is Elune's will?
You think this is your time? It is mine!
Minions, servants, soldiers of the Cold Dark, obey the call of Kel'Thuzad.
Ooh. Wasn't that a nice little play?
You think this is your time? This is your time? It is mine.
Job done.
I don't want to do it anymore. Fuck. It's making me do it. Bullshit.
Minions, servants, soldiers of the Cold Dark, obey the call.
I'm just playing like shit tonight. Ugh. Well, shit. Can I pull it out of my ass is the question. Nope. The answer is no.
dance with death?
Soldiers of the Cold Dark.
There we go.
Obey the call of Kel'Thuzad.
Ooh, yes. Worthless dragon.
Greetings, fellow humans.
Nicely done. Really, really nicely done. That was a mammoth fuck up.
What is the moon's will?
Can you get a spell?
Perfect. Absolutely amazing. All right, I got this. Just gotta stay focused.
Like a fungus we spread.
Come on. I hate guys that play this fucking slow. Like, come on. You can play a little bit faster. You don't have to just be a douche. I don't know why he's playing so fucking slow.
Yeah.
You know what'd be really fun? If they came out with a, oh, nice. New class. Like Monk. Monk would be fucking awesome. Waiting for him to do some damage to me.
We must stop this corruption.
There we go. There's some big fires. That's a lot of deeps.
A simple spell.
Not yet. There we go. Now we can do this.
Do that.
And now they all go back. Ooh, what about that? I like that. I like that a lot. Should I mind render? No, because I put it all on my deck. Come on. All right. What are you looking for? Naturalize? Yeah, they have a hard time with it. In his favor for a second. Hmm. All right, let's see. I think I play this guy. And make him fucking huge. I'm so excited for this fucking expansion. 5 more days. Do the fireside. Yeah, we're gonna have like, see, I'll have 145. King Rat's got 145, I believe. My buddy Josh has 145. Guttural Slam there. And my buddy Jared's gonna have 95. I think Nick Rivers has 50 or 60. Gonna be a lot of fucking packs being opened. Hmm. on, man. Hit me. Come on. Ooh, yes. There'll be some late game shit right there if I need it. Come on, dude. Think I was running something badass or what?
Can you get a spell?
Job's done.
Damn, here it comes. Bye. He's mad. I'm gonna drop this hero power, then hero power that to make it bigger.
I wonder.
Next turn, I'll do that. I fucked that shit up. Nice. Very nice. Do I want those? Nah. Now shit gets huge.
You making a big mistake.
A simple spell.
Damn. Well, that's cool. I wish I had more hunter cards. I really do. I feel like I could make some crazy shit with the hunter.
To struggle is to survive.
I'm thinking maybe a mass hysteria. But after blasting, we just kill that 5/5. Spirit Lash. Not enough shit. Bored. Come on, buddy.
You making a big mistake.
I say that didn't really help you out, now did it? Beat him up the whole time. How's it do against the Seeker Mage? After this, we'll start the run. And I'll run it tomorrow and the next day. While I'm at work, see if I can't get it. At least close. I just want to be Diamond 5. Just so I get the extra shit. Legend's fun, but I hate that last push. Last time I was Legend was December, and I don't know if I'm going to push for it again. my priest would take me to legend. Have you seen my priest? My villain priest? I'll show you my priest after this. Oh, thank you. I like that. What are we playing? The fuck are we playing? It's a nice deal to have later on, once we figure out what he's playing. Any idea the fuck this guy's playing? No, I think. Whatever it is, it's about to get nuts. Yeah, it's pretty awesome. I'm enjoying it. Oh, nice. Prophecy. Tempted to use it now. But we'll wait, because he's going to be pulling what he wants. Alright, so Blizzard's the card he just yanked. Everybody's going to get his next turn. I think I want pocket.
What these illusions with?
Yeah, I want pocket. Yeah, that's an incredible card. He's always been amazing. Ever since he first came out. Incredible card. Ooh. Make psychic scream. I have a feeling we're about to get OTK'd. Oh, it's time to fucking mind render. But then he'll be able to mind render. I don't want that in my hand when I do it. He'd be able to with a Murazan. He's still looking. That's right. He's ready now. My hand is full. Oh shit.
Say your thoughts to the class now.
It's the fireball one. Alright. Oh, that was perfect. So perfect.